I can't believe that you're associating with these race car drivers. It seems to me that they lack the, shall we say,
like you rode the winning steed at Ascot, you know.